in shifting jobs around. So for one thing, look, it can be revenue neutral. Tax and dividends, you can tax carbon, and you give the money back out of it. Two, it does unlock efficiencies in the economy. Japan and Germany produce twice as much GDP per unit of energy than we do.
Exactly.
And this is not because they don't have a winter. It's not because they don't have a steel industry and an automotive sector. Last time I checked, they had heavy industry in Japan and Germany. Strategically, it was decided, for reasons other than climate disruption, to price fossil fuels. It was about energy independence. And that's had companies respond by investing in the capital infrastructure required to produce cars and sweaters and trains and things at half the energy per unit of economic output.